We drove up the Red Plateau Forest Service Road to hike a route to Castle Butte, a rocky promontory on the Red Plateau Escarpment. There's some rough terrain out to the butte and a rocky scramble up to the top. On the way back, we hiked down the Dewdrop Trail. Then we created our own route through the forest to connect back with the Red Plateau tracks. Anyone who ventures onto Red Plateau needs to be prepared to navigate rugged and remote terrain.